We're talking dessert or the cronut, the croissant donut. It was invented just months ago in New York by baker Dominique Ancel, but now it's all over the Far East. Dunkin' Donuts now advertising in North Korea for a New York pie donut. Curious stuff, isn't it? It's everywhere.